What's up, guys? It's Willie with Upstate Brush Control. What do we got out here today? Oh man, we got the new 135 Pecan with the trap door. Man, she cuts. Dude, this thing is something else. I did just this little bit right here just to kind of get used to it, see, you know, how the, you know, I don't know. Just when a new machine, you get used to flow sharing just a little differently, stuff like that. Operates just a little differently. So I wanted to get this little bit done. We hadn't even hooked up the mulcher until we got here. So I wanted to make sure everything worked and everything before I started a video. But yeah, she cuts pretty good. I like it. The visibility is incredible. You can see everything. John's gonna be real mad if I back into a tree now because I can see so good. So we're gonna do our best to avoid that. But what we got here, well, I'll just show you the cab real quick again. I know we showed you in that one video, but you can see so much. I mean, you probably can't tell from your perspective, but I mean, you can see so well. See so well out the back. When the arms are up a little bit, you can see real good down there. You can see the corners of your cutter head. Oh, it's great. Can't wait to get more time in it and really, really use it, see what it's like. So what we got here today, we're coming off the road. There's the road right there. Kind of put in like a construction entrance type deal for a guy. Kind of give him a better lay of the land of his property before he goes and clears it and starts building his house. So we're coming in off the road right here. Mike is hand cutting the last little bit. We're gonna come this way. And then we're gonna shoot up his property lines right here. And we're gonna shoot up it, going that way for, I don't know, it's maybe 200, 300 feet. And then we're gonna clear an acre about up there. So I'll do a video of the whole project and take you guys along with me. So we got this trail done. This corner is where I was at earlier this morning. But this is just so he can get up to where his house is gonna go and see what it's gonna look like and stuff. Just a simple little trail. Drive his truck up here. Micah went through, limbed them all up, pulled it out. Just the classic Upstate brush control special. Tell you what, I like that machine. It's got a few different quirks than the other ones, but cuts good, it's fast. That visibility is killer. Big fan so far. So what we're doing, we're coming up here. And we got this pink right here is property line. And it runs straight up. Well, it's at an angle, but kind of runs up that way. And then there's a ridge right here. Just kind of a little ridge. And we're gonna follow it that way and property line that way and do a little square here. We got it all marked off yesterday, so it shouldn't be too bad. It's probably a little bit less than an acre, right around. Going up this way. Yeah, there's the back of the prop, or the, not the back of the property, but the back of where we're clearing too. That orange right there. So Mike's got me some good lay down up here already. So we'll come up here and we'll mulch and get this knocked out. That's the goal.
Well, as you can see, we made a lot of progress. This right here, this orange is the center. So we came in down there, got all this done this morning, or not quite done, but all roughed out. And then we've gotten this done. I just have put this from the machine to the excavator, left to finish off real quick. And it's, we're making a really good time. So all right, this last little bit finished up. Micah started a weed eat up there. You probably can't see him, but, and then we are wrapping it up. So, going faster than expected, which we like to see. bitch minute got on this trail. This is just, it fell over this way. But other than that, I think we are done. Pretty good. It's about an acre. It's decent size. Came out pretty good.
Faster than we thought, so I'll take it. We thought it'd be a day and a half. It only took us a day.
Yeah. There's that.
Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, all that stuff, whatever John says. But yeah, we will see you on the next one.